Shawnee police are looking for two men wanted in a home invasion.
And police say around 2 o'clock this morning, two men ran from a home near West 55th and Flom. At least one of the men had a gun. Nobody was hurt.